Calculate watts with me. Step 1. Gather the units you would like to power. Step 2. Turn each unit around and identify the output watt value. Step 3. Add the values together to get the total output watt value. Step 4. Pick a power station that suits your budget. Step 5. Divide the power station watts by the total output watts to see how many hours your devices can run with the specific power station. That's it, and that's all.